not what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country.
But opposition to the war was growing. Voices of those objecting to U.S. involvement in Vietnam were getting loud.
Shots were fired as President Kennedy's motorcade passed through downtown Dallas.